21 person dead after being hit by a train. The Washington County Coroner's Office says the victim was trying to cross a railroad track at Charleroi around 10 o'clock last night near the corner of 7th Street and Railroad Way. The name of that person has not yet been released.